all those types of things. Key moments. We're in that right now, right? First minute, first 5 minutes, all those situations, first power play, first penalty kill, the key moments, get it done then.
Trevor Moore with a takeaway. We talked about him pregame and in our open, how good he is shorthanded. The centering pass, Rasmus Kupari scores! Kupari shorthanded with help from Trevor Moore. And the Kings take a 1-0 lead 93 seconds into the game.
I swear this one started a shift ago with Kempe out there and pressuring. The Kings forwards seem to have a little bit more of that assertiveness pressuring. See what happens on the, they're just getting it out. Now, just throwing it to an open area. No, that's a stick-to-stick pass. Now, the finish by Kupari is exceptional. But Moore knows that Kupari can beat Gaudreau to the puck. And look at that. Just as Marc-Andre Fleury is moving one way, that's when Kupari senses the movement of the goaltender. He doesn't even shoot that puck. He just chips it back the other way.